the Boo, or to give him his Latin name, Jacus Carus, a rare and magnificent species only seen in Wales and in the Cotswolds. Today's episode takes us on a journey from the Boo birth to the fully grown Boo. A Boo is born. A young Boo must quickly learn to sit, to balance on his hind legs. Sometimes.
Hello.
He must learn to walk, to bathe, and to groom his fur. Social bonding within the group is very important. Banging dance moves are quickly mastered. The style of the young Boo is beginning to show as the family group works together to survive. The young Boo must learn to swim, to multitask, and to rough and tumble. Sporting excellence is crucial to this young hunter-gatherer as he learns to support his family pack.
Jack's little leggies.
The Boo has become expert in plant life.
A plant with yellow flowers in winter.
Yes.
Remember that plant?
It's the jasmine.
Whoa! And yet, he must endure many battle scars as he grows.
Hey, how old are you? Have you shut your fingers in the train door?
Chocolate is the favourite food of the young Boo.
Have you had a chocolate egg by any chance, Jack?
Yeah.
Yeah, just the one.
I know.
Give a big smile. Wave to Julia.
This is a video camera, so you don't have to stand still.
Hey.
The Boo must now make the dangerous migration from Wales to England. The Boo has landed in Fairford, where he continues to learn new skills.
What was the question?
Start it from the beginning,
Jack.
Start it from the beginning, because I didn't hear.
I didn't hear the question.
Jack.
It's going to be great in 10 years' time.
Jack. Open it,
Don't you say it, then.
Right, come on, do the whole one.
Big house.
have bells all over them?
Why do cows have bells? We don't know,
no, no. Why do they have bells?
They have them round their neck.
Because their horns don't work.
Yeah. Oh, very good.
Very good.
Why do cows
have
bells round their neck? Because their horns don't work. I think that's good.
I'm amazed that you can understand that.
Wait a minute.
Have you had one, Jack?
Haven't you? Oh, sorry.
Have you
got
Jack has had one.
The growing bull must maintain a healthy appetite if he is to reach full size.
And a rock you might even recognize, limestone.
This bull is now reaching adolescence and is becoming a teenager.
It's my mum's birthday, yay!
His sporting prowess is reaching new heights, both on the field of cricket and with his skipping. The call of the bull is still developing. But he scrubs up well. The bull has become fully grown. He works hard. He plays hard. And he likes a good laugh.
Maybe I don't really want to know how you're getting gross, 'cause I just want to fly. Pain in the morning rain as it soaks you to the bone. Well, maybe I just wanna fly, wanna live but don't wanna die. Maybe I just wanna breathe, maybe I just don't believe. Maybe you're the same as me, we see things I'll never see.
I'm
So as soon as you spawn on Venus, follow the path.
A rest from his studies, he dreams of academic excellence.
Learn to ask new questions and to challenge conventional wisdom. This is the beginning of your future.
Or does he?
Carr will try his luck, and his luck is in.
To say for yourself.
Bye bye.
Is that it?
I'm gonna kill you!